Welcome to Mount Batulaw. I am Darrell at ito ang bakasyon ni Juan. So we're going sa Mount Batulaw and merong 800 meter above sea level ang Mount Batulaw. Dito sa first part ng Mount Batulaw, sobrang putik ng daan. So challenging dito kasi umuulan paggabi, that's why maputik. And later, tingnan natin kung maputik pa rin ba yung nadaanan natin. So ito yung pinakang challenge dito sa Batulaw na may 90 degree na akyat. So gagamitin ang rope, or you may not use the rope pero it's safe na use the rope. So this is the challenge here dito sa Mount Batulaw, and this is really good experience, and I hope na ma-try nyo din to. Nandito tayo ngayon sa summit ng Mount Batulaw at makikita natin dito yung overlooking view ng Tagaytay and other mountain ranges here. And sobrang perfect yung view dito, and I hope na mabisita niyo itong lugar na to dito sa Dasugbu, Batangas, and this is really perfect na puntahan, and the view is really banal. Mount Batulaw is located in Dasugbu, Batangas, nearby Tagaytay lang, so madaling puntahan, chillax lang, and maganda yung view, sobrang breathtaking. Merong two trail na pwedeng daanan, old trail and new trail. Old trail is, ang difference niya is mas mahirap yung old trail, new trail is good na puntahan. So let's go. So now proceed kami sa new trail. Ito yung trail na bago daw, and hindi to gaano kahirap na daan compared dun sa old trail. So let us see kung hindi nga ba to mahirap or mahirap pa rin. So dito sa Mount Batulaw is maraming registration, so register again. Ayun, 30 pesos registration per head, and naabuti ng 6 registration before mo matapos yung mountain, yung Mount Batulaw. So dito nagtatapos ang aming Mount Batulaw experience dito sa Dasugbu, Batangas. So I hope na mabisita nyo din tong lugar na to dito sa Dasugbu, and I am Darrell at ito ang bakasyon ni Juan.